morning, CASA community. It's me, Mr. Lesher, with
Brooklyn Munoz.
And we're excited to bring you everything you need to know for the CASA community on
May 28, 2021, Friday.
Yes, it's Friday, woohoo! And we got a 3-day weekend, and we're really excited to give you some great segments. But, Brooklyn, who should we check in with first?
The weather.
The weather for today will be a high of 91 degrees with a low of 69 degrees. It's going to be hot. So if you're doing strenuous activities outside, make sure you drink plenty of water. And be on the lookout for some afternoon thunderstorms. Remember to get indoors. Bye!
Weather. So let's celebrate some birthdays today, shall we, Brooklyn? Who's got a birthday today?
Stella and Miss Gonzalez's class.
Excellent. Happy birthday to you, Stella. And then this weekend, on Saturday, Katia from Miss Valdez's class and Jack from Miss Becerra's class are both celebrating a birthday on Saturday. What about Sunday?
Christina and Miss Vargas's class and Liam and Miss Quintero's class.
Excellent, excellent. We all hope you have a great birthday weekend and a great birthday today. And who's up next, Brooklyn?
Fitness Friday with Mr. Lynch.
Take it away, Mr. Lynch.
Buenos dias a todos and good morning. Mr. Lynch here with your health tip of the weekend. This weekend, the weather is supposed to be all right, maybe a little bit hot. Sunday could be some rain, but some things that you could do. Maybe you could have a dance party at your house. Show off those dance moves you've been doing in PE. Maybe you want to do some Zumba dancing, kind of some exercise with dancing mixed in. Nice little Zumba, good for our hearts. Or maybe you just want to go outside, play, and have fun, right? All is good. Just make sure that you are moving this weekend and enjoying yourself and having a good time. Well, that is all I have for you today. Have a wonderful, marvelous weekend. Que tengas un buen fin de semana. Adios a todos y chao.
Up next is Keenan Olsen with the word of the day.
Hi, CASA community. I'm Keenan, and I'm here to share the English and Spanish word of the day. Today's English word of the day is recuperate, which means to recover from sickness or activity. After field day, we all enjoy ice pops to help us recuperate from all the physical activity.
Not you, Harper. You're not from my school.
La palabra del día hoy en español es recuperar, lo que significa recuperarse de una enfermedad o esfuerzo. Después del día de campo, todos disfrutamos de paletas heladas que nos ayudaron a recuperarnos de toda la actividad física. Thanks for listening, CASA community. Bye!
You may not have any, Harper.
No. You don't get any of this. Back to you, Mr. Lesher!
Up next, CASA community, is Joking with Jax, and today is not his cat, but his dog. Take it away, Jax.
Hello, CASA community. Welcome to Joking with Jax. Featuring special guest, Georgie Lou. What type of dog comes from a Spanish-speaking country? A Cocker Spaniard! Ha 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 ha! Bye, CASA community. Back to you, Miss Lesher. Come on, Georgia.
Up next is Hey Roxy with Roxy.
Hi guys, welcome back to Hey Roxy. And today I got a really coldy and hoty joke. Hey Roxy, yeah? What do you call a snowman in spring? A petal! Because a snowman is made out of snow and it doesn't melt in winter. But then in spring is really hot or cold. So mostly on hot days. It will melt.
Up next is Would You Rather with the Rojas family.
Hello, CASA community. Are you ready for your daily dose of Would You Rather?
I sure am.
So, Joey, would you rather go on a super fancy car for a road trip or in an RV for a road trip?
RV, because I like more RVs much better. So, Lisa, it's my turn. Would you rather have a hamburger or a hot dog?
I'm not a fan of meat. I don't really like red meat. I'm not a fan of red meat. I'm not a fan of burgers. So, I would say a hot dog. Yeah, I'm just not a fan of burgers or red meat. We would like to hear what you'd rather do, so get a chance in the comments.
See you guys tomorrow for more Would You Rather.
CASA community, are you ready for your daily dose of riddles? Well, here is Evelise with your riddle of the day.
Hi, CASA community. Happy Friday. Evelise with your daily riddles. Yesterday's riddle was, I shave every day, but my beard stays the same. What am I? The answer was, a barber! Because he never said he cut his beard, so he cuts other people's beards. But, yeah. Today's... I'm so sorry. Today's riddle is going to be, I have branches, but no fruit, nor a trunk, nor leaves. What am I? Let me know, CASA community. Happy Friday! Back to you, Mr. Lesher.
Up next is Ethan Johnson with the quote of the day.
Oh, hi, CASA. This is Ethan bringing your quote of the day. Your quote today is one more quote from parents that could be a helpful tip before these EOG tests. And this quote is, be confident and believe in yourself. This means that you should go through the test knowing that you can take the test. If you're not confident, you'll feel discouraged and you won't be able to finish the test. So, CASA, do you believe in yourself? Buen dia!
Well, CASA community, that wraps us up for another stellar newscast. And we hope everyone this weekend has a great three-day weekend. And please, if you have any dream of being on the CASA second annual virtual talent show, please send me your videos. Those videos are due on Wednesday of next week. So do that talent, have your parents videotape it, and we want to see all of your talent. And on behalf of myself, Mr. Lesher, with
Brooklyn Munoz,
we hope you have a great weekend. Bye.